Pixel 5, baby. When I first got this, I thought, yeah, I should be able to view the notifications just by swiping up and down on the fingerprint sensor on the back here. But nothing happens. That's because you got to switch it on. And if you go into your settings, then go to apps and notifications. From here, go to notifications again. Scroll all the way down to the bottom, then go to advanced. Scroll down some more, and you've got swipe fingerprint for notifications. Why they don't turn this on as standard is beyond me, but swipe this along and you should be good to go. So now when I do swipe down, there are my notifications. Swipe up and they go back down again. Swipe down once, they should come down. Ooh, got my fingers on the screen, there we go. So swipe down and then swipe down again brings you the notifications bar where you can toggle your icons up there. Swipe up, back in again, swipe down once, brings you your notifications. As I say, swipe down again, brings you those toggle icons back at the top again. Yeah, they should turn this on as standard. Pixel 5, how to get your notifications by the swipe of that fingerprint sensor.